My mom totally insulted me, and then she expected me to respond. And that was,
we're going to the funeral, and you, I guess you're allowed to go. Would come along with us. I guess you need to take a shower. You better take a shower. So, what about it? Here you go. What about it? Are you gonna take a shower before you go with us?
Garth Brooks said, the most wonderful mom that I saw. My mom made sure that when the father of my two children was living at her house, she worked at a dentist full time. That was her only full time job. While my teeth were rotting out, and that's the first time that she didn't have my money. And I never, Lancaster is too hard. There is nowhere to Lancaster and Lancaster live for $700 a month. That was my whole problem. Then maybe I can get a job if I have a place. I never had a place, you know. I mean, Lancaster just makes you wait. There's that. Las Vegas, you know, 2-room place. Bathroom and kitchen for $400. No security deposit. If I had my checkout in Las Vegas, I can have a safe room. Damn. Nothing's safe about Lancaster. Nobody hears about domestic violence here. Pretty much, that's everywhere, but yeah, especially here in Lancaster. Unbelievable. My whole problem was I never had my own stable, safe environment to be able to do anything. Normal people, you know, have a place. I didn't have a place. There's no way I could ever have gotten it together. How much was stolen from me is really disgusting. It's not my fault at all. The only thing is, you know, oh, okay. I hate it when they tell a victim, well, you allowed it to happen. The victim didn't do anything. The abuser just fucking steals. The abuser just attacks. There's no, oh, well, you let it happen. No.